I never in a million years would have imagined that I would be standing here today. The first experience that I had with Exxon was through a scholarship that they offered. And I wrote an essay about how I wanted to find substitutes for petroleum-based plastics. And when I got the notification saying that I had been selected, I was blown out of the water. There's been so many opportunities that Exxon has provided me. So I've actually spoken to members of Congress about what it is like to be a woman in STEM. I was sitting next to the president of Emory yesterday. And so getting that kind of interaction and being able to pick their brains is something that I think is a really cool opportunity. I really like the lab because it kind of takes that like passion for learning and then also that passion for doing things. There's a couple big projects. One is algae biofuels and carbon capture and sequestration. One thing that I think is really cool about Exxon is that the work that you're doing isn't just for yourself, it's really for the whole world. And so hopefully be part of one of those teams maybe someday.
Being an engineer is sometimes bridging that gap of what you don't understand and taking it into the realm of it can be described by math and physics, but also truly appreciating the art behind it. Being at Exxon, you work with the best people, people who are diverse in thought and background. When you're a new engineer, you might be afraid that you don't have the knowledge level, the experience to make a difference, but here, I've only been pushed to change the status quo. As a child into my middle school and high school years, one of the things I really enjoyed doing was actually watching the History Channel. They would have these kind of special episodes that were titled Engineering Disasters. And that's really what started to get me into the field of safety. I never thought I would be in the shoes of somebody who has the responsibility of protecting our communities, coworkers, and our facilities, and being able to make an actual impact and an actual change in a way that I think makes a big difference.
And I saw an opportunity for an ocean engineering program, which I didn't really know what it meant, but it seemed like it fit my love for being on the water and wanting to do engineering. My senior year of undergrad, I met somebody from ExxonMobil, came to watch the presentations, and we struck up a conversation, and he actually was a bit of a mentor to me. Then following my internship, I hired on full time. Engineers in Operations is a program that all of the upstream engineering new hires would go into. So essentially you are put out rotating to an operating asset where you're able to experience operations with mechanics, electricians, operators, and you don't have any engineering responsibility. And I think it set me up really well moving forward in my career. And I just wanted to give that opportunity to other people and coordinate the next year. It really allows me to see how what I do affects the corporation overall.
The biggest thing about me is really around helping people. I never saw the energy industry as a place that I wanted to work. I decided to do a summer experience and an internship with ExxonMobil at the Baytown Chemical Plant, and I really loved that experience. The world is growing, and we're going to have 9 billion people in the world by 2040, and how do you supply energy to all of these people? I think the work that we do here is important. It's always something new, and that variety in my work life is something that I love.
I'm an upstream unconventionals reservoir engineering intern, and I'm helping the team understand and constantly evaluate the well's performance. Being on the forefront of some of these technologies and using them to really help assist you as an engineer has really helped. About a month into the internship, my manager came to me and asked me if I'd like to go with the team to Canada, and I was thrilled. Somehow they made it work for me, which really meant a lot to me. I got to meet face-to-face some of the people in Canada that I always see their names on the morning calls and say, oh, hi, I'm the intern, and this is what I'm working on. I just really felt like, wow, this team is kind of a family. If I commit to a career with a company, I hope that they'd commit to me as well. And based on the people I've met here, that is very true.
Growing up, I participated in math and science competitions sponsored by ExxonMobil. I actually took a trip as a kid to the ExxonMobil refinery. You know, that gave me the dream or the longing to say, in the future, I want to be part of this company. Growing up in Nigeria, I witnessed the malaria initiative by ExxonMobil. All the kids that were beneficiaries of that malaria initiative eventually went to school and eventually became successful. The names on this wall you know, inspires innovation to me, knowing that all these people were able to deliver tangible milestones for the company. I want to see my name on the wall, knowing that I was part of this dynamic company that improves human lives through its innovation and corporate social responsibility.